Hello and good evening, everyone. Welcome to Daily Post India. This is Jasmine Kaur.
This is Suman Jaitley, and here are the top 5 evening news.
In the matter of sexual exploitation of Dera Sacha Sauda Chief Gurmeet Ram Rahim, there was a curfew in Haryana for a long time. As soon as the curfew was relaxed in the past, there was a violent clash between two parties in Sirsa today. It is being said that this violent clash took place on the Rania Road of Sirsa.
The Supreme Court was informed on Wednesday the deadline for linking Aadhaar to various government schemes for benefit will be extended till December 31. A bench of Chief Justice Deepak Mishra, Justice Amitava Roy and Justice A.M. Khanwilkar said that the challenge to the constitutional validity of Aadhaar scheme would be heard in the first week of November.
The court has refused to interfere in the police action in Panchkula to protest the violence after the announcement of the guilty of Sirsa Dera Chief. A bench of a High Court of Punjab and Haryana said that only to overcome the war-like situation, war should be fought. It has also made it clear that such conditions should be guided by the restriction of counterfeit bullets made from rubber or coin.
Here is a warning message for those who use excessive of salt every day in their meal. Finland researchers have found a surprising fact. Experts said that the use of more salt is double risk for heart failure. In lifestyle, eating habits have changed. Fast food trends to have increased rapidly. Usually the amount of salt is high in it.
Three members of a family died when their motorcycle was hit by a pickup van near Sanehua Market under the Kusimabad police station area. Police said the accident took place last evening when the victims were on their way to meet their relative in nearby village.
Thank you for watching Daily Post, and for more such updates, you can visit our Facebook page and website www.dailypost.in.
Now you can also subscribe to our YouTube channel, and for frequent and exclusive updates, do not forget to download our app Daily Post India. Thank you.
Thank you.